Hi there, Shona Robinson here, Minister for Commonwealth Games and Sport. Sorry I can't be with you out here out for sport conference today, but I'm in Parliament due to parliamentary business. But I do hope your conference goes well. It's very important to us in the Scottish Government that there is equality in sport. There should be no barriers to people participating in sport, and the Out for Sport conference and the report that's been written raises some very, very important issues indeed. And I want to reassure you that I'll certainly be looking at the recommendations and will be wanting to work with you in taking forward the important issues and indeed making sure that those issues are addressed as we go forward. It's very important, particularly given we have the Commonwealth Games coming up in 2 years' time, that we make the most of that opportunity to make sport more accessible to everyone in Scotland, no matter what their background. So I hope your conference goes well. Thanks.
I think sport is really important to Scotland. People in Scotland love watching sport. Football really matters to them. We're excited at Commonwealth Games. And across the country, there'll be families like mine where we do running, or we take our kids to swimming or to play netball, whatever it might be. Really, really important in terms of how Scotland sees itself, but also about how we keep ourselves well and healthy. But we also know that young people sometimes turn away from sport, and for some young people, sadly, it's because sport isn't welcoming. There are messages come from sports people who, you know, operate at the very highest level, whether it's the Italian footballer making jokes about hoping he's not got gay players in his team, or whether Gareth Thomas is describing what it was like with him as a rugby player, to deal with his sexuality in a context where that was seen as something that would undermine him. These are things that make people turn away from sport and the great opportunities it provides. There's a really important message we send out to our young girls and boys to be involved in sport, that you shouldn't be afraid of your sexuality, and that our young people should learn at that stage about how, when sport is a means by which we can communicate and share with each other, it shouldn't be a place where people are put down or dismissed. So there's a huge job for our schools to do. There's a huge job for all of us as mums and dads and families to make sure that young people participating in sport are welcoming and understand that homophobia and making jokes about people's sexuality is not just unacceptable, but begins to affect the rights and abilities of young people to be involved in sport, with all that means for what we enjoy, for our potential to achieve greatness and goals, and what it means for our health and wellbeing too.
Hi, my name is Ruth Davidson. I'm the leader of the Scottish Conservative and Unionist Party. I welcome the work that the Equality Network has put in looking at homophobic and transphobic bullying in sport. Sport should be about bringing people together, not creating dividing lines. There should be no place for homophobic bullying on the field of play in Scotland. I therefore welcome the Out for Sport campaign that the Equality Network has launched, and will always seek to challenge bullying, homophobic or otherwise, anywhere that it happens in Scotland. So I wish you very well for your conference today. I hope you all enjoy it. Keep your eye on what's important, and together we can help challenge homophobic bullying right across Scotland. Thank you.
Whoever you are, wherever you're from, you've got a right to take part in sport, and that's why I support the Out in Sport campaign in this year of the Olympics, with the Ryder Cup ahead, with the Commonwealth Games in just a couple of years. It's really important we set the foundations of anti-discrimination so that people from all backgrounds can take part in a sport that they choose without feeling intimidated or discriminated. That's what I stand for, and that's why I'm supporting the Out in Sport campaign.
I'm delighted to be able to welcome the publication of Out for Sport and to speak to you for a few minutes at the conference discussing the issues that it raises. Like a lot of LGBT people, I grew up with an assumption that sport, PE classes at school, and sporting culture was not going to be a welcoming environment for me to be in. It's essential that we challenge that assumption so that the next generation of young Scots don't grow up thinking that sport will be a place where homophobia and transphobia are natural. They need to be challenged, not just to make our sporting culture more equal and more inclusive, but to help to promote healthy lifestyles to LGBT people. So for that reason, I was delighted as well to take part in the Gay 5K in Glasgow last year, and I look forward to many more of those. In Glasgow over the next couple of years, we've got the chance, as we move towards the Commonwealth Games, to put the issues of homophobia and transphobia in sport actually onto the agenda at a global level, addressing them here at home, but also hoping to make a leading case around the world so that other countries that haven't made some of the progress that the UK and Scotland have made towards equality can see that sport is an opportunity to move things forward for human rights, for equality around the world, including in the sporting field. Many thanks and good luck with the conference today.